Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ada Boone Hurl, and I'm a faculty member here at Sacramento City College. I would like to thank each of you for your steadfast support of the graduate candidates about to enter the stadium. Without your help and commitment to their educational goals, these students would not be wearing the caps and gowns that announce the completion of their associate's degree. We also honor those graduates unable to attend tonight's celebration with our congratulations for their accomplishments. In a few moments, our esteemed faculty and administrators, graduate candidates, and dignitaries will enter the stadium. Candidates wearing gold cords are graduating with great distinction. And those wearing gold sashes are members of Phi Theta Kappa, an International Community College Honor Society. Students wearing white robes are nursing students, and faculty and students wearing red, white, and blue cords are veterans. We ask you to please remain in your seats and take photographs from where you are. We ask that you keep the aisles free from congestion at all times, and also kindly silence your cell phones at this time. And now, let us begin the Sacramento City College 2022 commencement. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the procession.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to Sacramento City College's 100th annual commencement ceremony. My name is Michael Gutierrez, and I am the president at Sacramento City College. It is an honor to guide our commencement ceremony this evening. Please stand for the national anthem. You may now be seated. I would like to introduce our distinguished platform guests for the evening. Starting to my far right, we have Kevin Williams, the classified Senate president. Lori Petit, the faculty Senate president. Haley Holston, the student Senate president. Kefra Al, the student speaker for the class of 2022. To my left, we have Pamela Haynes, trustee of the Los Rios Community College District Board of Trustees and president of the California Community College Board of Governors. Chanel Whitaker, Associate Vice Chancellor of Human Services at the Los Rios Community College District. Davin Brown, Vice President of Student Services, Sacramento City College. Albert Garcia, Vice President of Instruction, Sacramento City College. We are so thrilled to be able to be with you in person in 99-degree weather to celebrate this amazing achievement, your graduation. And what a class to help us celebrate Sacramento City College's 100th graduation ceremony. You have pursued your education and career goals through all the hurdles the pandemic has thrown your way. Looking at you, our graduating class, I see 650 amazing individuals. You're poised to start the next adventure in your life, either at a university as you continue your education, or in a career as you put what you learn here to work for you. In this class of 2022, there are 1,514 students that are eligible to receive either the Associate in Art or the Associate in Sciences degree. Our youngest graduate is 16-year-old Taylor W. Loving. And our oldest graduate is 67-year-old Florinda Serna. Today, 87 graduates have a perfect 4.0 grade point average. Please stand and be recognized for your academic achievement. ...576 are graduating with great distinction, which means they have a GPA of 3.5 or better. If this is you, please stand and be recognized. And 562 are graduating with distinction for at least a 3.0 GPA for all coursework leading to your degree. Graduates of distinction, stand and be recognized. Congratulations, one and all. To all the wonderful friends and family here tonight, I hope you can see that this is a truly remarkable class of whom we are very proud. To our graduating class, tonight is the culmination of your hard work. As you look back at your time here at Sac City College, I hope you are inspired by all that you have achieved. Among you are students that have volunteered to help give COVID vaccinations, students that have had to be caregivers, breadwinners, and students all at the same time. Passionate advocates that are fighting for social justice, and all of this while attending classes in a new virtual setting with the cloud of the pandemic hanging over us. Through it, all of you persevered and helped keep your families and communities moving forward. You may also recognize student leaders and campus programs among you, the members of our Student Associated Council, clubs, and event boards, Phi Theta Kappa, RISE, Umoja, EOPS, Fuente, and many other programs have not only helped students in their own programs and achieve success, but have supported their entire campus community as we looked for ways to come together even while we were apart. As we made the transition to more in-person classes and services this semester, many of these leaders were at the forefront of helping bring connection and in-person activities back to campus in support of our entire student body. Let's hear a round of applause for all our amazing student and student leaders. Each of you graduating today knows there are some extraordinary people here at Sac City College who have inspired you, challenged you, and believed in you through every step of your journey. These individuals make up the finest college faculty, staff, and administrators anywhere. We are so very proud of your achievements, and many are here with you tonight to cheer you on and celebrate your success. Now, to address the graduating class and honor our retiring faculty, I would like to welcome Lori Petit, Academic Senate President and Professor of Communication.
Thank you. You are too. Good evening, Trustee Haynes, President Gutierrez, esteemed administrators, faculty, classified professionals, family, friends, and graduates. Welcome to all of you. First, let me offer these words to our outgoing college president. President Gutierrez, for the last 5 years, you have led our institution with care and compassion. Through challenging years, you have collaborated with faculty, staff, and students to support our students' success. We will miss you, but know the students of Hartnell College will be well served by your leadership. It's been an honor to work with you. Thank you. Graduates, tonight is a celebration of epic proportions. This is our first in-person commencement in Hughes Stadium since 2019. We have missed you. Welcome back. And even more, welcome home. I'm Lori Petit, Communication Faculty, and it's been my honor to serve as the Academic Senate President for SCC, representing all faculty across our college. Counselors, coaches, coordinators, librarians, and instructional faculty, your professors. As you've likely been taking some online classes, you may have wondered, is there a real person behind my computer screen? I'd like to introduce you to these very real faculty members who've been serving in all these capacities. My faculty colleagues, would you kindly please wave and cheer so our students know where you are? Thank you. Commencement is a time to celebrate and honor all your hard work. Tonight is all of that and more. In March 2020, facing a global pandemic, we turned virtually all of our classes into virtual classes mid-semester. We worried about our students. We hoped you would still show up, and you did. In Zoom sessions, Canvas pages, and phone calls. It wasn't the same as before. For some, it might have seemed better. If you'd always wanted to show up to class in your fuzzy slippers and jammies, now you could. However, this experience also tested us. We faced an economic shutdown, the summer of George Floyd, and renewed calls for social justice. We faced COVID and national and international events that looked like our world had unraveled. Through it all, we learned these things. Life is short. Life is fragile. But the human spirit is incredibly resilient. You could have thrown up your hands and come back when things were easier. You didn't. You showed up in the worst of times. And by now, graduates, this should be self-evident. If you can complete your educational goals in the midst of a global pandemic, you can do anything. It's not just that we are proud of you. We are. But even more, we are inspired by you. You, dear graduates, are unstoppable. We know you had support. This stadium is filled with your biggest fans, family, friends, and loved ones who fueled your success. Family, friends, thank you for supporting your graduates here tonight. And for many, this pandemic has also been costly. There may be an empty seat in the stands tonight where there should have been your loved one. Tonight, we honor their influence in your life, confident they also contributed to the very legacy you are building. As a graduate of a community college myself, I know firsthand how higher ed shapes the family. My mother started at Reedley Community College and went on to Sac State. Of 9 daughters, she is the only one who finished high school and only one of 2 with a college education. My mother became a teacher, educating the children of Sacramento for 40 years. Her education helped stabilize our family and allowed my sisters and I all to attend college as well. Each diploma is a win for an entire family. Each diploma changes a community. As you move forward into careers or transfer to other institutions, it will always be tempting to wait for a better time when life is easier. Don't wait. Life is too short to wait. Life is too precious. And no matter what, you are resilient enough to achieve your dreams. After all, today, they are a reality. As I stand before you, dear graduates, it is apparent that everything good, hopeful, and beautiful about this world is embodied in you here tonight. Congratulations, SCC graduates, you did it. And now I have the pleasure of recognizing another group of graduates. On behalf of the faculty at SCC, it is my honor to congratulate our recently retired faculty members who are listed by name in the program tonight. Your work means that thousands of students have been able to achieve their educational goals over the span of your career. Thank you for your teaching excellence and your service towards student success. Please stand now to be recognized as President Gutierrez performs the honor. Thank you, SCC, and congratulations, graduates.
Thank you, Professor Petit. It is my distinct pleasure to confer upon each of our retiring faculty members the distinction and title of Emeriti Faculty. Congratulations, you've earned it. Now, to address the graduating class and honor our retiring classified professionals, I wish to call to the podium Kevin Williams, Classified Senate President.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you, President Gutierrez and everyone in attendance. I am not the expert orator that Lori Petit is, but I am honored to be here tonight to congratulate our graduates on their accomplishments, their perseverance, and their determination. I'm also pleased to be here this evening to represent our classified professionals and honor all those who have retired this year after their long support of student success. Their names are also listed in the program. Congratulations on your retirement, and thank you for your service and your dedication to our students. Please stand and be recognized. And now, I would like to introduce our Student Senate President, Haley Holston.
Thank you, Kevin. Hello, everyone. My name is Haley Holston, and I am the outgoing Student Senate President for the 2021-2022 academic year. Before I begin, I want to take a moment to acknowledge on behalf of the Sacramento City College students to thank all of the administrators, classified professionals, teachers, parents, and loved ones for your support of our graduates not only today, but throughout their time at SCC. Standing in front of you all today washes me with this immense and overwhelming feeling of gratitude. Representing and serving you all as a student leader this year has been an incredible experience. I have learned so much about how to be a better listener to those around me, how to communicate the thoughts, feelings, and hopes of a constituency, and how fulfilling it is to represent such a diverse and remarkable group of people. Each and every one of you should be so proud of everything you have accomplished at Sacramento City College. This is the moment you've been working towards for years. Amidst challenges with online classes, adjusting to life in a pandemic, and creating balance in a new normal for learning, you have all persevered. I understand how easy it is to get caught up in focusing on everything we may have wished we could go back and change or do better. But I want to take a moment to acknowledge everything that we have done. As a community, Sac City has continued to provide the best possible learning environment for students in the face of various physical, mental, and technological issues that the pandemic has presented. We have learned to hold space for one another during difficult times and to practice patience, empathy, and compassion for our peers. Our professors and instructors swiftly accommodated students in both our transition to online learning and our transitions back to on-campus learning this year. Our student leaders have worked tirelessly to create a fun and engaging social environment for all students, both virtually and physically. And most importantly, we have demonstrated that time and time again, in the face of adversity, we rise to the challenge, no matter how daunting that challenge may be. Take a sigh of relief and say, "I made it," because you all have. All of the hardships we have been faced with that may have seemed insurmountable have been conquered. Each of you standing here today has so much to be proud of, and it has been the utmost honor and privilege to serve as your representative this past year. I wish you all the best of luck with your future endeavors, and I hope that as you continue to move forward in life, you'll look back and smile at the time that you spent at Sacramento City College. Each of you are what makes Sacramento City College special. Thank you. It is now my pleasure to introduce the class of 2022 student speaker, Kefra Owl.
Thank you, Haley. I am so very honored to be here today as part of Sacramento City College's graduating class of 2022. It feels as if I've been here for far too long, and maybe that's a sentiment to which some of you can relate. I took my first class in 2015 after I'd just graduated high school and moved to Sacramento. Before I came to City College, I had absolutely no friends. I was kind of sad and lonely, and most of all, bored. I didn't know what I wanted to do or who I wanted to be, or really even who I was. With the help of the staff here and my classmates, I found both friends and a path forward. There's something about Sacramento City College that genuinely makes you feel welcome. Maybe it's the fact that it's probably one of the only schools that would have accepted me after graduating high school with a 1.3 GPA, but I think it's also the fact that everyone here wants you to learn as much as they want to learn themselves. I have had the most incredible professors during my time here who have inspired me with their passion, motivated me with their words, and supported me through what had, at times, been a very turbulent 6 years. The staff here believed in me and kept reiterating that I could make absolutely anything happen if I set my mind to it. I have always struggled with a purpose in life. It is so difficult to feel as if you belong in society or even to wake up in the morning if you don't exactly have a reason to keep moving forward. After taking enough classes at City College and having the opportunity to be a tutor as well, I realized what I wanted to do most was help people. I wanted to encourage and inspire others the way my professors here had encouraged and inspired me. So I made use of every resource and opportunity here I possibly could. I took the most difficult but by far the most rewarding courses I could and spent many nights falling asleep with a textbook in one hand and a yerba mate in the other. But as I'm deciding what four-year I want to transfer to, I'm realizing that hard work definitely pays off, and dreams do come true. In high school, I was constantly fighting depression, and although I've always loved learning, my education fell to the wayside. Sacramento City College reignited my passion for learning, and dare I say, my passion for life as well. I will always think back fondly on this campus with its smiling counselors, cozy library, and vibrant student body. I will remember the poignant stench but remarkable beauty of the calorie pear trees that litter the quad. But most of all, I will cherish the memories I made here and the people I met. I never thought I would be standing on this stage with a diploma in my hand, but I feel so humbled to do so. Congratulations to my fellow classmates on taking this step into our bright futures. Before I end my remarks, it is my privilege to recognize two of my fellow 2022 graduates. Okay. Since 1931, it has been the custom of Sacramento City College to select two students from the graduating class who have given valuable and outstanding service to the college and the community. In their honor, their names are engraved on a permanent plaque in the college archway. It's my honor to introduce to you your 2022 Distinguished Service Award winners, Ram David Arca and Fatima Nushin. Ram Arca is a biology major with a 4.0 GPA. Ram has been involved in numerous activities during his time at SCC, including the Sustainability and Environmental Club, Diversity in Medicine Club, serving in the Student Senate as a senator, and he helped to create and was the first president of the Asian Cultural Engagement and Support Club. Ram served on a district-wide committee as one of two students to help plan the Asian Pacific Islander Scholars Rising Ceremony and assisted the Basic Needs Center with social media efforts to promote CalFresh as a resource to students and food distribution. He also joined the Student Equity and Success Committee as its first student representative in many years. In addition, he served as a community resource student ambassador for the Foundation for California Community Colleges. Ram will be transferring at the end of the academic year and plans to attend Pomona College, where he will major in either biology or molecular biology. Now I'd like to introduce you to Fatima Nushin. Fatima is a political science major with a 3.78 GPA who has served the SCC community in many ways. She has been a member of the Student Associated Council and was the Student Senate Vice President for the 2021-2022 academic year. In this capacity, she served on the Joint Budget Committee as Committee Secretary. She has been a peer mentor for first-year experience, Vice President of the Asian Cultural Engagement and Support Club, and has volunteered at SCC food distributions, including distributing flyers to let other students know about this resource. Fatima has also worked with the Afghan community and with new Afghan refugees to our region, helping them by serving as a translator and with obtaining housing and other area services. She is transferring to UC Berkeley in fall 2022 and plans to finish her degree in political science before applying to law school. Now it is my privilege to welcome a tireless student advocate, Los Rios Community College Board of Trustees member Pamela Haynes, to the podium.
So thank you, Kefra, for that introduction. It is a great privilege and honor to be here at likely the most anticipated commencement in Sacramento City College's history. On behalf of the entire Los Rios Community College Board of Trustees, I'm proud to welcome all the families, friends, faculty, and staff who are here with us this evening. Most importantly, it is my pleasure to welcome tonight's graduates. We all know how historically challenging the past 2+ years have been for so many people in so many ways, and that it is what you have been able to do to, and what it's taken for you to be able to accomplish what you have done during this time is actually extraordinarily important. The work you have put in, the sacrifices you have made, let me take this, put it back there. The sacrifices that you have made, it would be an incredible accomplishment even in normal times. But to be sitting here tonight, having achieved what you have achieved, after having overcome what you have overcome, words simply can't express how remarkable you all are. Give yourselves an applause for that. And our communities, our world, need remarkable people now more than ever. We need remarkable people who are willing to innovate, to energize, and I dare say to disrupt. We need remarkable people who are willing to put in the work and roll up their sleeves. We need you to keep on being remarkable. The good news? Your very presence here tonight is proof that you are up to the challenge and that you won't be daunted by whatever obstacles may lie in front of you. Many of you are transferring to a 4-year institution to continue your education. Others of you are looking forward to entering the workforce or starting or continuing the career you have worked so hard to advance. And then there are others of you who haven't quite figured out what you're going to do next, and that's okay too. But whatever you do and wherever you go, never forget the lessons of your success here at Sac City College. That hard work, that perseverance is something that your commitment says that it matters, and it does matter. And it's time and that finding and pursuing your passion can lead to extraordinary success. On behalf of the entire Board of Trustees, congratulations. And on your enormous accomplishments. Before I finish, I want you to know that not everyone standing up here had a really smooth road. And I'll just share for just a moment my experience. I started at Santa Monica College right out of high school. I spent 2 years there and then got married. So I stopped out. Came back, got pregnant. I stopped out again, got pregnant with my second child, and stopped out again. So I finished at Santa Monica when my 4-year-old and my 7-year-old were just about in childcare and in preschool. I stopped out for a time and then transferred to UCLA. They were about 7 and 11 when I graduated from UCLA. Stopped out again, and all of this is while working. Stopped out again and decided through the help, through somebody who saw something in me that I did not see in myself, that pushed me to go to graduate school. Not only did it push me to go to graduate school, they thought I was good enough to go to Harvard. I did not know that then. Wasn't quite sure about that then. But got into Harvard, and my son was on his way off to college. My daughter, he was 18. My daughter was 15. So it doesn't matter the path. It's just that you're on it, that you keep on striving to be the best that you possibly can be. Doors will open up. That's my message to you. You don't know when that door is going to open up. And when somebody says you can do it, believe them. All right, believe them. So with that said, I want to bring up President Gutierrez to begin conferring the conferring process. But before, as he comes up, I want to thank President Gutierrez. She's been here for 5 years, shepherding the best that our students have to offer. He has been the person who's been in the front, caring about students, and I want to thank him for that on behalf of myself and on behalf of the Board of Trustees.
Thank you, Trustee Haynes. Will the candidates for a degree from Sacramento City College please stand?
Woo-hoo!
Take it in. Take it in. You deserve it. Trustee Haynes. We see you. We see you. Trustee Haynes. Hey, you deserve it. We're here in person, right? We've been in our homes for a long time. Trustee Haynes, as the designated representative of the Los Rios Community College District Board of Trustees for tonight's commencement, I am honored to present to you the 2021-2022 candidates who have met the requirements and achieved the appropriate level of academic performance required for the Associate in Arts and Associate in Science degrees from Sacramento City College.
Thank you. On behalf of all my colleagues on the Los Rios Community College District Board of Trustees, and by the authority vested in me by the State of California, we now confer upon you the appropriate degree of Associate Arts or Associate Arts in Science, and congratulate you under the laws of California. Your degree is conferred by the Los Rios Community College District Board of Trustees. We have just fulfilled that requirement. It is now our pleasure to award each of you with the degree you have earned. Graduates, I say graduates, please follow the ushers who will lead each row of candidates to the faculty marshal's podium for the conferring of degrees. And I believe that's Professor Ada Boone Hori, and Professor Vargas Onate. Would you please introduce the graduate candidates for the associate degrees?
Do
You want to take left or right?
Okay. So the sun's going to be in my eyes. It's going to go really fast. They're going to give it to you and then move it and go like that. So it's going to be beautiful. Move me. I can see this. I can see this. Yeah, so. So you'll get the groove and you're going to. Yeah. I'm sorry?
I think Kim wants your business. You go first.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I have my reading glasses on, so.
Give me one.
Yeah. If it's not your row, you may sit. Jacob Sidman,
Ron Arca,
Tony Wilkes.
Elvia Gallardo Sánchez.
Denise Thompson.
Donna Delgadillo.
Shang Yang.
Nicole Alta Mirano.
Pamela Johnson.
Catrice Scott.
Rosalind Jackson.
Dorothy Bizarro.
Brandon Ruiz Ramirez.
Heather Frierson.
Azucena Gonzalez Reyes.
Paige Thomas.
Jennifer Cuellar.
Michelle McRoy.
Alina Andreas Chavez.
Gary Romero.
Michelle Grubbs.
T. Wong.
Melissa Makeda.
Julia Harchuk.
Francisco Vaca.
Lydia Bosbay.
Samantha Pellegrino.
Farva Sarwa.
Nicole Ryan.
Rebecca McCrumkline.
Guadalupe Zuniga.
Angel Dawson. Marisol Sariñana.
Sherry Jones.
Lamisha Thornton.
Melba Johnson.
Betty Merrill.
Matthew Chavez.
Yua Kane.
Andrea Williams.
Ella Bahar.
Shannon Lalonde.
Juana Alvarado.
Jacinta Feng.
Unique Trocky.
Franice Stewart Salam.
Michael Nguyen.
Melivia Bluford.
Jackie Juarez.
Shaquille Ahmad Chaudhry.
Leticia Rosales.
Fatima Nushin.
Danielle Rodriguez.
Paquita Kurosaki.
Lily Van Hoy.
Avita Bekele.
Ricardo Carlos Gabriel.
Mackenzie Crawl.
Lauren Thatcher.
Sophia Nadine Anaya.
Elizabeth Coleman.
Priscilla Tolamontes.
Angelina Benavides.
Jency Elizabeth Gonzalez.
Abdul Karim Nushin.
Nancy Villasenor.
Fasim Tahir.
Hector Contreras Mercado.
Samantha Aceves.
Jamel C. White.
Kathy Mao Wang.
Vanessa Lopez Curiel.
Lena Molteni.
Pania Tao.
Lily Kalustian.
Lupita Alejandro Gonzalez.
Jake Paxton.
Tio Dinero Sessoms.
John Gwen.
Charles David Confer Beltram. Antikula Hanef.
Laura Duncan.
Paola Caballero.
Amanda Dubrell.
Isaiah Akeem.
Mason Mendoza.
Amaya McDaniel.
Lauren Cortez.
Paris Weisinger.
Valeria Garcia.
Dominique Pringle.
Ixel Rogel.
Amy Uribe.
Ameliana Felice Santin.
Brittany Logan Watts.
Harriel Silva.
Jerry Clark.
Rachel Liu.
Veronica Tina Hero.
Maria Harrington.
Peter Jean No.
Leticia Celis Santillan.
Curtis Berry.
Nancy Gutierrez.
Juan Blanco Atunes.
Veronica Octaviana Moreno.
Jeremy Alberg.
Cisco Luis Martinez.
Marcus Andrade.
Noman Hashimi.
Farhad Rahimi.
Jacqueline Barragan.
Austin Marcelo Soto. Kristen Gage.
Mars Q. Neves.
Evelyn Medina Gonzalez.
Jamie Petroff.
Jane Isabella Lugo.
Nelly Sandoval.
Marquise Moreland Howard.
Esmeralda Figueroa Reynaga.
Dakota Cooper.
Quintessa Quintanar.
Elizabeth Rodriguez.
Rafat Khan.
Manal Saeed.
Alyssa Hakim.
Sierra Dugan.
Sura Arubai.
Barbara Ray Baker.
Matthew Maxwell.
Jamila Givens.
Nancy Padilla.
Carrie Rogers.
Korea Logan.
Samantha Burns.
Brianna James.
Maria Ortiz Torres.
Chrissy Xiong Lau.
Justin Safon.
Angel Tao.
Luis Marquez.
Dorothy Lissandra.
Sergio Alemán.
Chi Yang.
Kimberland Washington.
Sherilyn Throng.
Brianna Maxey.
Sydney Bella Francis Corsaniebla.
Jose Luis Gonzalez Guzman.
John Michael Murphy.
Tammy Wise.
David Christian Imeri.
Tiffany Tarbett.
Sofia Ranosa Lopez.
Vincent Boccoletti.
Giordani Villacana.
Kitsali Arroyo Perez. Carla Isabella Campos. Leilani Martinez.
Janessa Simonel.
Moses Munoz.
Mercedes Abarca.
Adeline Rippey.
Victoria Samaripan Mendoza.
Susana Belen Herrera.
Stephanie
Henderson.
Stephanie Mott.
You're welcome.
Susan Tao.
Mariah Rivera.
Matthew Baby Tao Jr.
Jasmine Tucker.
Joyanne Bondo.
Janelle Corum.
Manuel Figueroa.
James Wesley Isom.
Miranda Silva.
Maria Elena Ramirez.
Taylor McCormick.
Kevin Lucano.
Jessa Segerol.
Marco Federighi.
Diana Santayano Behar.
Mohabbat Shams.
Esmeralda Perez Monge.
Iqbal Osman.
Vivian Barnett.
Tania Daniels.
Shalonda Ada Faye Jordan.
Kiana George.
Apollo Dua.
Kiami Paradise.
Danae Bolton.
Numera Ali.
Diana Ponce.
Rebecca Sidhu.
Marisa Daisy Bene Bodine.
Jackie Hernandez.
Christina Yvette Espinoza.
Gabriel Gonzalez.
Renisha Holloway.
Anthony Knight.
Juliana Romero.
Mindy Bang.
Julie Castle.
Shawnette Hearns.
Stephen Contreras.
Kimberly O'Brien.
Jurgen Mauricio.
Eduardo Chavez.
Lori Rutter.
Essie Ugarte.
Rosemary Lumbreras Lucero. Kelsey Leonard.
Marisol Gaviria.
Brina Ruelas.
Angelina Young.
Cassandra Dunn.
Tong Tao.
Nikita Jin.
Leticia Hendon.
Amber Hope Mansfield.
Kelly McManus.
Bianca Jengaba.
Alexander Sainz.
Nicole Villanueva Hernandez.
Jose Bermudez.
Charlie Bates.
Cheryl Bowen.
Leah Spillane.
Isaiah Wade.
Ashley Kittichai.
Nasir Rasha.
Angela Lopez.
Ruben Noriega.
Miranda Hauer.
Amanda Reed.
Emily Kolb.
Sonia Christensen.
Jennifer Yarberry.
Josefina Cortez.
Jada Bambao Bermudo.
Ariel Weeder.
Amina Ismail.
Cynthia Yang.
Hannah Fong.
Anthony Sean Honeywood Jr.
Megan Torres.
Christiana Hanarose Rosas.
Sabrina Vang.
Cecily Cristina Marciano.
Vanessa Soro.
Sabrina Smith.
Taylor Biusi.
Erica Rylander.
Emily Dethridge.
Graciela Castañeda.
Luke Davies.
Gabriela Hammer Lopez.
Vicente Hernandez.
Amanda Strohecker.
Ayatollah Mir.
Anthony Ren Rodriguez.
Max Barbosa.
Shantoya Hall.
Helen Foon.
Russell Zio.
Nadine Morales.
Andrea Elvira Lara.
Seren J. Fermo.
Jessica Gonzalez.
Jordan Oray.
Nancy Enriquez.
Nicolette Gonzalez.
Francesca Solorio.
Nathan Paul Barnes.
Janessa Rocha.
Joshua Trzynski.
Amanda Michelle Geyer.
Princess Ong.
Karen Ann Geyer.
Isabella Voskanyan.
Temeca Comic.
Macy Lynn.
Josiah Shorter Ivy.
Victoria Shawnice Harris.
Rosa Valla St. Andrew.
Cindy Vasquez.
Ileana Novak.
Grace Destiny Tilson. My apologies, Destiny Grace Tilson.
Mallory Gutierrez Blanco.
Teresita Rodriguez.
Valerie Kuradimova.
Shahil Raj.
Brody Espinosa.
Arcelia Olivas Ramos.
Miriam Bell.
Juanita Zorelli Lezama Sotelo.
Dolores Restrum.
Yareni Delau Ongai.
Lillian Yang.
Justin Kendall Lewis Smith.
Natalie Tali Ramirez Lopez.
Michelle Cook.
Vanessa Pacheco.
Alexis Demetria Heron.
Kalel Whitaker.
Miguel Salamanca.
Taylor Santiago.
Christine Ashley Loader.
Ashley Lisa Gore.
LaVon Smith.
Erica DeSima.
Paul Avila.
Nabia Noah Conte.
Alejandro Orozco Fernandez.
Masaba Carter.
Pavna Shankar.
Yang Sao Lee.
Jeanette Medina Zambrano.
Miranda Daniel Macias.
Fatima Lizbeth Nunez.
Iris de Leon Suazo.
Daniel Bean.
Oscar Sheehy.
Lanisha Armstrong.
Brandy Nicole Clay.
Jennifer Prieto Gutierrez.
Queen Jones.
Rayshana Bandy.
Kymela Roscoe.
Tiffany Yvonne.
Foy O. Reynolds Jr.
Julissa Magallanes.
Hin Pham.
Ramin Salim.
Kwa Noem.
Michelle Quinn Lee.
Benice A. Jenkins.
Kyla Randall.
Michael Islas.
Justina Mercado.
Mildred Argueta.
Marcelo Estrada.
Sherlitha King.
Halamir.
Ivan Alvaro Garcia.
Salsame Tolati.
Ashwarya Bairi. Jordan
Pavana.
Lewis.
Pavana Sharma.
Queen Green.
Andrea Ayala.
Rina Sa.
Kylie Nguyen. Jacqueline Arisa Aguilar.
Miroslava Krichensky.
Carlos Beltran.
Brianna Silvernail.
Mimuna Saravay.
Shailing Leng.
Aaliyah Sweet.
Wen Ting Cheng.
Chanel Darjeem.
Kenneth Killa Maynard.
Christina Caraceni.
Juan Yu Chen.
Marisa Buenrono.
Georgiana Vallette.
Eric Samuel Davis.
Barbara Hudson.
Tarima Newsom.
Parto Afuni.
Betty Ann Marshall.
Adriana Salcedo.
Jenna Knight.
Patrick Gavitt.
Alexia Johnson.
Sandre Rivalde.
Alexis Smith.
Marcelina Tamboro.
Shailene Kang.
Keely Griffin.
Andre Garcia.
Riley Griffin.
Justice Stallworth.
Hellman Sebastian Gibson.
Darshan Kaur.
Angela Baeza.
Maisha Dixon.
Alondra Covina Perez.
Shivine Horton.
Karina Garcia.
Celeste June Taylor.
Alexis Helms.
Brianna Miles.
Joshua Saldana.
Jessica Thompson.
Joanne Brianne Hicks-Gasson.
Andrea Newsom.
Raya Ruby McDowell. Fabiola Mulash. Wen Miao Cheng.
They're going to bring it to you.
Oh, okay.
Kefra Owl.
Kashia Bird. Balao Marisita Duval Balao Verbo.
Kefra Owl.
Congratulations, graduates. To our panel on stage and everyone who made tonight possible, thank you for sharing your insights with us and for the part each of you has played in this evening's ceremony. Graduates, just as Sacramento City College has inspired the way you see the world, you too have inspired your campus community. As the newest alumni of Sacramento City College, remember that wherever you go, you will remain part of our legacy. Now, Sacramento City College, class of 2022, please rise. Graduates, you may now transfer your tassel from the right side to the left side to realize your associate degree. Graduates, now it's your turn to face the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Sacramento City College graduating class of 2022.
Thank you all for being with us today. Graduates, please follow the stage party and exit the same way you came in, entered the stadium. And for all our guests, please exit the stadium the same way you entered. You'll be able to meet up with your graduate outside the stadium. Thank you for all being here, and congratulations.